Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Bizarro Octahedron. Bizarro Octahedron is an invention by Bram Cohen, and it's actually not only this puzzle that he has invented, but it's a whole new category. The new puzzle category is called What is the Symmetry, or What Symmetry? And actually, that is the challenge for this one. So it's a bizarrely shaped octahedron. It's an octahedron because you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 triangles of different shapes. And the goal is for this one piece puzzle to discover what is the symmetry. So let's start exploring. We see here two identical triangles, and it looks like they're the same. But there is no mirror symmetry here because it's lopsided, it's not rotation symmetry. So that's not it. So here we have these equilateral triangles. But again, even though there is a symmetry here and there, it's not overall symmetrical. So we have this triangle here, but there's also no threefold symmetry. So I'll show you the object from many sides, which hopefully gives you an idea of what it looks like. And you can already guess what is my question about this puzzle. Can you tell me what is the symmetry of this object? Thank you for watching.